Don't be fooled by the big mouth basking shark's sluggish demeanor. While it spends most of its time slowly slurping its way through plankton-filled waters, every once in a while, this mammoth fish, the second largest in the sea, hurls its body entirely out of the water. A team of international scientists used video analysis and a data logger to measure the vertical velocity of basking shark breaches off the coast of Ireland. In this video, the researchers have equipped a male basking shark with an accelerator. In just 10 beats of its tail, or 9 seconds, the fish propels itself from a depth of 28 meters to the water's surface at a near vertical angle. In the study, they clocked some of the animal's speeds at up to 5 meters per second, just a scooch faster than their great white shark cousins. And these jumps are energetically costly for the plankton eaters. Scientists estimate that a single breach costs the basking shark 50% more of their daily caloric intake than great whites of a similar size. It's thought that great white sharks breach to snatch meals lingering near the ocean surface. Why filter-feeding sharks exhibit this behavior is not known. Basking sharks might be trying to rid themselves of parasites, ward off predators, or perhaps court mates in nearby waters. But regardless of the reason, researchers believe these new data should shift our perspective on other supposedly slow-going creatures.